Well, hello everyone, what is going on? It is the Almighty Jeff, and we're here with episode 2 of The Walking Dead Michonne. In the previous episode, we completed episode 1, which was... In Too Deep. Basically, we find out Michonne has a bit of like a merging between her past and the present. I assume they were her children, who she keeps hallucinating about, and I guess they're dead, or something like that. She ended up joining a boat crew, who then... hit the boat on some other boats, I think it was. So we ended up going to like this ferry to look for, to scavenge for stuff, and then we got caught in this whole big skirmish between two runaway kids and this gang of people who I'm pretty sure wiped out everyone on board and tortured and like all that jazz. It's pretty nasty. We got taken on board, they interrogated us, we were being a sassy bitch, and they ended up shooting the kid, I think it's called Greg, and being zombified, I had to kill him, and then towards the end it finished off by Sam, I think is what her name was, the girl we were with. Tried to shoot someone, but we stopped her, and that's when it ended. So I am really looking forward to this for Give No Shelter. Episode 1 was really good. I thoroughly enjoyed it. So without further ado, let's get straight on back into the action. This is also the penultimate episode of the series as well, so... yeah. Episode 2 is the penultimate episode. Shocker, innit? Are they gonna have Lee doing the voice already like in the previous episode of The Walking Dead? No, I guess not. Aw, oh, that's my little joy in life.
Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Oh yeah, Randall. He's an asshole.
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Yeah, she's pretty experienced with a sword, isn't she? She's pretty good.
Chompy the Dino?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
This is where he shoots Greg.
Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God. You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
Oh. Yeah. Please don't do something stupid. Was it Frederick? Is that what his name was? Well, here's the part where we learn if we're going to regret our mistake or regret our action. Don't do anything. Good.
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas!
Wait, that was Timothy and Gemma.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Also, they're not related or locked up.
I said I'd help.
I thought they were, but they weren't.
Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Alright. So, yeah, so it's only Sam and Greg that were siblings. I thought Jonas was for some reason, but they
Thanks,
weren't.
Michonne, for stopping me.
Frederick and
as much
Jonas
as I
are
to,
partners, that's what it is.
What he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Taking someone's life, that changes you forever. Avoid that burden as long as you can.
I'll try.
Yeah, definitely. Although we've killed many people in the series. Ew. Poor Greg. He didn't deserve it. He was a nice kid. Alright, what next? What's happening? Typical guard.
And he's got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
It's a typical game cliche, isn't it? Like,
hey, Joe.
Guards just
can
look
you
at you.
Give me a hand, like, with something.
Do I see something? No, they just turn around like, nah. Probably just the wind. Da-dum. 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 Da-dum.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking.
Is it Frederick before?
Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time,
it won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Oh, as does Pete. I found Pete. Yeah. Flare gun.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
Oh, no, you don't.
You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she?
Nowhere. Supposed to take your ass out.
Come on. Out with it.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
Hell no. Hell no.
I said drop it while you still have
it. Oh yeah. Nice one, Sam. No. That's right, bitch. Cool. No, you don't. Hey. Hey. Don't use my own blade against me, bitch. It's my blade. My machete. Ooh, lovely. Oh, that's a lovely hit. Oh, I love it.
We have to leave now.
Everybody
up. Michonne, always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
You're not siding with these people.
Come on.
These people are not on our side. Are not on our team. Alright, was oh, for God's sake.
Alarm! We got trouble! Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Mike, where are the kids?
Brothers escaped in their arms. Everyone, listen up!
Where's Zachary and Jonas and... That's it, isn't it? That's all we're missing, Zachary and Jonas.
In here!
Oh, there's
we're
no one.
Totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
Mm-hmm.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma and Randall.
What? The hell is them again?
I think we lost them. For now.
Uh,
we might
to fight our way out.
Is that our way out?
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies.
No, you don't, Pete. You're sticking with us.
I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't.
You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
Pete, no, don't do it.
When you get your opening, run.
God damn it, Pete.
We gotta stop him now.
Shoot, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Exactly.
Get ready.
There we go. Ooh, hell yeah. Badassery, badassery. Hells yeah. Ah, fools. What are they doing? Oh. Oh yeah. What are you doing, you fool? Oh, that's right. Get cut down, you little bitch.
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
They're over there!
Come on, swim for the boat.
Go, let go. Oh, I love this. This is still badass. Hey. Pete, how's Pete? You're doing, you fool.
Hands off! Get him up!
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Oh, yeah. Yes, Pete. My G. Where's Zachary and Jonas? Where's Zachary and Jonas? Oh, I thought they'd shut the thing. What happened to Zachary and Jonas, though? Burning bridges. Hells yeah. That was badass. Nice. I like it. Okay. Well, at the very least, you know, if you didn't make it out, Zachary is going to get a big kick in the ass from Randall, isn't it? Because he practically, well, he did let us escape. So, obviously coming down to him. Put a gun in my hand. I mean, I got a copyright strike for the last one, so... But I don't care. This song is dunk. Put a gun in my hand. In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for rejection? Was it for revenge? Was it for a battle? Was it for the ledge? Was it for the thrill of pushing my heart? Love it. Don't judge me for my dancing, because you're just jealous. Give no shelter. Just jealous, you don't have moves like this. They just shot the motor, didn't they? That's what I thought before, that's what I was like, oh no.
It didn't have to happen this way. gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out, because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. House sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
So I did not know that would have gone as explosive as I thought. I thought it would have just been kick and push people out of the way, but practically burned down the whole settlement.
Michonne?
I'm sure they didn't all deserve it, but quite a lot of them did. Oh, great. Well, this is where Mr. Machete comes in. Slice and dice our way through. Oh, the camera's panning. Who's that?
Down.
Get to cover. Go.
Are they shooting us or are they shooting the zombies? No, I think they're still running for us.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Oh yeah.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
I need to use the machete to do it all. Taking him for a walk. Ooh, rip her arm off.
Jesus Christ, Michonne.
Yeah, jeez, whoa. Not pleasant. Jesus Christ, these games have got more brutal every time.
We don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
Wow, clever. Oh, come on, let's move. Let's move. Bit strange. I don't see why they would still keep moving. I'd have thought even with arms missing and all that. As we see John, we should still try and kill him. Like, Joan, the hands.
What is it?
Nothing. Keep moving.
What do you see?
Nothing. Let's keep moving.
Ooh.
Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Alright. Oh, we're actually moving these guys. I thought we were still in like a cutscene mode or something. Alright. Okay. We out?
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Oh, shoot. Oh no, not that zombie pets. No. R.I.P. Herd mentality. Okay. That's a play on words. Alright, they even shoot me in loading screen, so am I supposed to fight her? Am I supposed to fight them off? Am I supposed to defend myself? Alright.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
Yeah, we'd probably just take off of those.
There's a shortcut to my house. But you're not gonna like him.
Oh, damn it. Well, Ezio.
Not as bad as
come on now.
I know the way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
Ezio, come on.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Okay. Do we watch them or do we have to interact with it on the way up? Or... oh my god.
Some fucking shortcut.
It is a shortcut, so stop complaining. Oh, yeah, we don't. I have a bad feeling that we're gonna climb this and then Pete's just gonna, like, it's gonna like crush Pete or something, I don't know. Where are we going here? What? Come on! Jeez, it took a while to respond to that. Does it matter which way we choose to go? Okay, well, we've chose the wrong way. Easily amended. Ooh, this is creepy. Are we up? Ooh, shite, whoa!
Michelle!
Oh, I'm not liking the look of this.
Hold on!
I've got this! I'll meet you up top!
Randall, I found her! This way!
Go!
Shit!
Alright. Move quickly. They're gonna catch us. And they're not gonna be happy with us. Oh. Spider Michonne. Spider Michonne. Sure, I'll go for that one. I don't know. Does it matter? Ooh, ooh. She's keep breaking everything. Oh, damn it. Oh. Jeez, alright. We got some stormtroopers.
Almost there.
We got stormtroopers on our ass. Whoa! Yeah, I called it. It's gonna fall. Oh, not everyone's gonna make this, is it?
Fucking gun.
Move! Sam, jump!
Oh, shit. Come on, girl. You're alright. You're alright. You're gonna be okay. Don't need any more. That's steep climb. You're not kidding.
You'll be alright soon.
Come on, gal.
I'm gonna get you home.
Come on. So good. They can't climb up here. Fools. That's quite badass, isn't it? Alright.
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
Uh-oh. We got walkers.
Oh.
you.
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam. We all make mistakes. Move on.
Why'd she let you go?
She took pity on me. I told her my family was starving, and that was enough.
It's like you used up all the pity she's got.
Yeah.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have... Listen.
First is the past, God, you can't change that now.
Thanks.
A clear path.
Alright. Follow Pete.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never went any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex. They look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed.
I got this one.
Oh, nasty.
Stick close.
That's nasty.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse.
Yep.
I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
It's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
Yep. Good point. Oh.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him.
Let me handle it. I'll tell him.
Thanks, Michonne. Made it.
Oh, is this the place? Oh!
Sam! Sam, wake up!
Uh-oh.
Can't catch a goddamn break.
Come here!
Yes, Pete. My G. Pete, my boy. Oh. Michonne, I love you, woman.
You gotta go.
Damn, you're so badass. Alright, Pete, stay with me. Ooh. Don't step on the tripwire. That would be a bad idea. Oh. Oh. Come on. Ooh. Keep a lookout. I don't want anyone stepping into all those traps. Okay. Good.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Oh, bloody hell, she's losing a lot of blood. Bloody, oh my god. Look at that patch, that much she's not gonna make it. Oh!
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa. We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam. Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot. I'm not fucking around.
It wasn't me. We're being hunted by this other group.
Bullshit. Don't see anyone but you.
Listen, lady.
Maybe you shot her. Or you.
Why would we, you idiot?
And kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it. Fine. Get her in here.
Ouch. Oh, banged her head on the door as she walked in. Ooh.
Hurry! She doesn't have much time!
Damn. Okay. That wasn't a very friendly welcome, was it? Jesus.
Living room, on your left!
Sam? Sam!
Oh, shit.
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
We're gonna help her, okay?
Okay.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Oh.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Yep.
Got it!
You've lost the bottle. Pick up, yeah.
What are you doing with that?
It's gonna sterilize
Sam?
It.
Sam, I got you.
I'm here. I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood.
The pliers. Oh dear, this is gonna be painful. Oh, I can't do this again after Clementine's first thing. Inspirator.
You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
There it is.
All right.
Got it.
All right. Sam, the worst is over.
Hand me that.
Well, I guess I should have.
Not gonna lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt.
Oh.
Hold her down.
No, can we just have this as a cutscene or I don't have to do anything? Or.
Her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Not now. Help or get out.
James, let me.
No. Oh. Sorry, Sam. I'm so sorry. Very good. Oh, well, that's sterilized, definitely.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Yeah. It's the best we can do at this point.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened.
Jeez, you know, you'd think we'd be a bit more grateful.
Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
They all just forgot him.
I'm so sorry.
What? What do you mean?
Greg didn't come back with them.
No.
No.
Shit. You can't lie to him, can we?
It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
What the hell? Is that dinosaur everywhere? Or has she just seen things? Ugh, sorry. It's chilly. I feel like it's a hallucination. It's not an actual real thing, because there was one of them on the boat as well, wasn't there? Okay.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here?
This is what happened to your daughters. Oh, I feel like this isn't going to go well, is it?
Hello, dear.
Trouble when I come home, when I find you, making a mess on your floor. I ain't gonna come quickly.
Huh?
What? Oh. This ain't a good sign, is it? Can I follow the pattern, please? Or are you just gonna only show me part of the pattern? So a bullet has gone through.
You left this all behind.
Maybe they went out in a rush. There's always a chance. That's zombie blood, isn't it? I hope it's zombie blood. It better be zombie blood. Take out food containers. That's
dinner. No one ate anything, though.
Well, you mean if you're gonna put all that to waste? Utility corpse. That was us, though, wasn't it? Broken dishes and blood. Oh, that one looks a bit brighter red though.
What the hell happened here?
That could be human.
You've reached Michonne. Please leave a message after
the tone. To call me?
Hey, they're
wrong. How did I miss that?
Oh.
God damn it.
Well, that's not lovely. That ain't lovely at all. Oh, what was that? Kitchen knife. Self-defense? Is that when the zombies broke in? Nothing seems to be having any definitive results so far. I mean, we can assume that they left in a rush or whatever, but
girls, you in here?
She's looking towards the bathroom. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I don't really want to pull back the curtains. Oh Jesus. Here we go. What's behind the curtains? Knock off. Damn you, Telltale. Oh, grab the phone, grab the phone. Quickly, come on. Let's move. You're not in such haste, are you, Michonne? Come on, this could be important. This could be your kid's phone saying, like, yo, mum, we're okay. Can we move? Should we have cinematic shots of it? We know what a phone looks like. Just confused.
Hello?
Oh, thank God. Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering. Half the lines are disconnected.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls, too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer, but they should have been here hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere.
Oh, I'm not looking for this.
I don't. What do we do?
I'm gonna keep searching here.
Hey, what are you? Oh, oh, please don't. Oh,
oh, oh. Donna, get out of there now, Donna. Who's Donna?
Who?
Did you say Donna?
Awkward. Sleepwalking.
You okay? Just thinking about someone I once knew. It's okay. I do that too.
Yeah.
John, He went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know. How are the kids holding up? I don't know. Can't be good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot. I mean, fuck, right? So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried. Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just... She was sick.
Probably why,
Not in the head. Something with her
Sam
heart.
Mentioned her father and brothers, but not her mother.
She couldn't handle it, I guess.
Those poor children.
John told them she died in her sleep. Tried to spare them. Not that it helped much. If it wasn't for Sam...
She's...
No.
Let's come back around.
No. I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no. Mitchell, we have to help him. You're too weak. Pull me up. Just stay down, Sam.
Go back to sleep, Sam.
But...
You need rest.
Sam.
That'd be devastating, wouldn't it? Jesus.
I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right?
Yeah, definitely.
Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
will... There's no decision to be made on this. I need a word with you. In private.
Okay, trouble with the headmaster. Zeus. Okay, come on. Let's get it over with.
Son?
I do. Two little girls.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids. But the past always seems to find you.
That's probably what he would prefer to believe as well.
Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm.
I think he'll probably want to keep the image.
Piece by piece.
That she died in the sleep.
Now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's...
You know. Someone says if you keep repeating a lie,
your friend Pete told me all about Norma, about what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house, nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Of those, whatever they are.
No, he was Greg until the end.
Thank God.
Don't need to give him unnecessary information. It's just gonna hurt, is it? What you don't know won't hurt you. Gate closed.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead?
Oh, tripping again.
And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have. Peekaboo.
Fuck.
Got it trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Oh my God, that was brutal. Shit. God, we're just destroying those kids' lives. Greg, the dad. Shit, what do we do? This guy.
I'll take the one near the garden.
Oh. Brutal. King Flurgon through the mouth. Oh God. Help her. Kill Randall. You motherfucker. Oh yeah. Hate this guy as much as I hate Carver. Oh. Ooh. Jesus.
You all right?
Not dead yet.
Good. Keep it that way, Pete.
You.
Ooh. Real kid, your own arm. Damn, she's just badass all over, isn't she? Can't beat Michelle. Oh, can we just, like, destroy this guy? Because I really would love to. Oh, look at his fingers. Ugh. Damn. That is gonna hurt.
You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh? Caught yourself a golden goose.
Oh.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around. I like that.
How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of Walker parts right to the front gate. Like some fucked up fairy tale.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, wanna get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michelle. Don't make the same mistake.
You heard her. Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there. And I'm here. So, Michonne, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command.
Call off your sister, or I break every bone in your hand.
I'll play nice. Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. But Michonne here is mighty upset. She wants me to call you off.
What?
Yeah, I know. So you probably shouldn't head for a house. So, hey! I wasn't finished yet.
Well, you're gonna give up.
I was doing what you said, Michonne.
You said you'd play nice, and you lied.
Randall? I lost you. What were you saying?
Hello, Norma.
Oh.
Michonne. Did you hurt him? If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic! That's a fucking guarantee!
Know any good surgeons? You don't want to look into that.
Bitch!
I love this.
This little game you're playing, I don't fucking like it. We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties too.
Good job, you're not gonna make it out this alive, are you?
Heads in the window.
What the sh?
Kids. You know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt like a rotted pumpkin.
You're not crushing anything with those fingers, buddy.
Guess I hit a button.
Michonne.
Stay out.
Hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah.
We got a big hole there now.
Sean, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Sam, I'm sorry.
No, no.
Jesus, it's been like the worst day of those kids' lives. That's the brother and the dad on the same day. Crap.
James!
Oh, crap. This has been...
If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
Because we're breaking everything in his body first.
Question asked all night.
Sean's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now!
It's like the smart amount of pay is gonna feel all right.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will.
Don't worry. He's gonna get the treatment.
Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
So, yeah. Actually, brings up a good point.
Ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked.
Nah, I'm gonna kill him.
Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked!
You can't do shit, they all figures.
We both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards. Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only the shit. Every day until you die. Then you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking. Now that is some biblical shit, ain't it?
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling.
I really don't know what to do here.
This... this world, your kids are dying in, Michonne.
What the f...
Or died in. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside. Some are sitting right in front of us, wondering, what kind of a mother brings a child into this mess of a world? Ain't no blue skies for them anymore.
That was a really tough choice. But I feel like he's not going to kill us because his fingers are gone for life. He's not making any better there.
Guess that means...
we could, at the very least.
Norma will be here soon.
I feel like if he's at least alive, Norma won't be as mad. But neither of them were good choices. I don't know. But I mean, when he says that he'll kill us, he's not doing anything with them fingers anymore. Just. He's practically a vegetable to them now. He's pointless. He can't hold a gun. He can't hold a knife or anything like that. He's going to be useless, isn't he? It's all lip from him. So, who knows? Maybe he has a better death scene coming up. Maybe he'll get ripped apart by zombies. In which case, I will be delighted. Next time on The Walking Dead Michonne. The finale.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty. You want to believe all lives and other things have a purpose. Believe me, they don't. It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.
Boom. Okay. Right, so most people stop Pete. Okay, that's good. Most people picked up the phone, yeah. We did reveal to Perez that you nearly committed suicide. Most express sympathy for the kids. Okay, I don't know why that one's so low, but most of us made Randall speak to her. And less of us actually showed mercy. Wow, okay. Fair enough. Alright, well, what an episode. That was... Whew, Jesus. Alright, first of all, that entire ending scene was brutal, but the good kind of brutal. Like the Carver kind of brutal. Where you hate a guy so much and then you could just express as much torture on them as you can. You know, a bit sadistic, but you know, it's enjoyable, isn't it? Obviously, it's not something you do in real life. Yeah. Get a break from real life. You can do whatever you want. Of course, those kids and Sam, they're having a hell of a time, aren't they? I mean, Greg and... Well, they lost their mum, they've lost Greg, and now they've lost their dad as well. That I did not see coming, by the way. When I saw, like, that he was keeping the gate open, I was fearing that a walk would walk and, like, bite him on his arm or something, but when his face just exploded with a bullet, I wasn't expecting that. I wouldn't have expected them to have caught up, to be honest, because once I saw that the pylon had fallen, I assumed that was not the end of them, but at least for the episode, that they wouldn't be catching us up. But they did pretty quickly. What else is there to say, really? It was a really good episode, basically, and I stand by my choice to not kill Randall, although it was really difficult. The reason why I ended up leaving it for so long is because I just did not know what I was going to do, whether I was going to kill him or whether I was going to keep him as a bargaining chip. But I've made my choice now, and that's where we're going to stick. He's not doing anything to anybody. He's all lip, like I said, with them fingers. We broke them at every opportunity there, didn't we? So that is going to be it for today, so I shall see you all in the finale, which is what we deserve. The name of the title? Not. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and also be sure to share the video. I'll see you guys in episode 3, the finale of The Walking Dead Machine. Bye, guys.